Okay, and welcome back to Yeti Plays Total War Warhammer Dwarves Campaign Part 2. So, in the last part, we just kicked Grimgor's Ironite's ass.
And that!
We're having problems with replenishment. We had to merge a couple of units. So the quest battle we do. Let's look at diplomacy.
And what can the Dawi do for you?
What about you?
Aye. Let's hear what you have to say.
Do you want to confederate?
Aye. Let's hear what you have to say. We'll hear it before Oathgold.
Do want to confederate? Okay, what did I just get? Horribleness. Horribleness surrounded by it. Horribleness. Out. Ooh, but a port. A port.
One rug!
So we need to move quickly and push out this Grimgor Ironhide army. And take out the rest of the Blood River Valley now. Maybe then swing around and start chipping away at their Death Pass holdings. Have to do that quest battle at some point.
My throng stands
Perfect.
Ready.
That's right.
Do.
Yes. Why? Oh, okay, we're improving. That's good. So,
throw bearers! Guns. Let's march!
And we have massive beer in the air. What are we researching? Attack. Right.
Greetings, honorable ally.
Prestige grows, my lord. News of your conquest spreads far and wide. Your developing power.
For monies. Public order is -4. Give me a trinket maker. One of these.
Send me to vengeance!
Do anything with you. You guys suck. What are our new three grudges? So we have to do something against them. We have to do something against them. Now he's standing. I got you guys too. Oh, you're also useless. Get any armies? That is okay.
To battle.
I
Retake the realms!
Okay. Go about.
We mark under the grudge.
This province down.
Yes. No fool that's safe for the world. The axe thirsts for war.
Oh, here goes our navy.
To war.
That settlement. I am envious of this guy's beard here. Should my beard look like that? My wife would probably kill me though. She would not be pleased. Any of these beards in the portraits. Some good looking beards.
Muster the throng!
Oh wow. So they're most definitely gonna camp on this side.
Warriors! For the Karazankor! Grudge thrower! Miners!
So why don't we take it from first?
Move now! Pump those dwarven legs! Dwarf warriors! Go! Killers! God's killers! Killers!
Where are their reinforcements coming from? Nobody knows.
Miners!
As you command! screw things.
Kaduk!
Black, stop shooting! That was horrible. So many tactical mistakes. Gorfang Beard Burner. That's just rude. People obviously put in a lot of hard work into their beards. That is very rude of him.
We march! The axe thirsts for war. Aye. Grudges will be settled.
But we
retake
do have
the realms.
Some diplomacy. Let's get this. Holy fuck. Thank you.
Let's try to be better about this one. Stupid green skins. Much in this world is actually, they're actually like a fungus. So, you know, you kill one and it spreads its spores and like three or four come up. His drunk fuck. He is so drunk. We're in the same page of things that make him angry. Carried by his four friends. And he can't walk.
Charge! Retake the realms!
Signs of green skin activity yet. Highly forested map. I'm hoping to catch them in the open ground over here. They outnumber me substantially. A good 700. Impressive workmanship, though. I wish I had a couple of units of cav. There they come.
Get scrapped! Yes! Hazo! Dull! Shoot the wazoo! Yes!
Go. Catching a couple orcs.
Mm-hmm.
try. No. Over here, she can. Fuck you, auto resolve. We did it with only terrible, terrible losses. And I was right, that's gonna be it for this episode once the loading screen is done. And our turn starts. We'll call it then. Don't forget to do the YouTube-y stuff. Anytime it wants to load. Anytime at all.
Do you take me for a Wazik? Not by me.
Get over here. Do that. Alright, that's gonna be all for today. Do the YouTube-y stuff.